Remove the K-wire and place a non-cannulated Arthrex bioscrew into the prepared site in the lesion. The bioscrew has a 2.7 mm diameter distally, a 3.7 mm diameter proximally, and is 20 mm long. Take care to make sure the screw is countersunk.